in order to maintain these levels of GDP growth, which are much, much higher than the economy can normally achieve, they've had to do so by allowing credit to grow very, very rapidly. And investment, of course, has also grown very, very rapidly. So there's nothing really surprising about this. The only question is how much longer they can they keep doing it.
人口因素就是这个劳动力人口增速放缓这个开始，那么这个就是可能对中国的潜在增长率也会有个，当然没有那么快，它可能是一个更漫长的一个负面影响。